Good morning, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So today we are going to do revise our FE1 course and mention it what will come in our FE1 first, second, third chapter in English as well as in English grammar. Okay, so 1, 2, 3 in English subject, 1, 2, 3 in English grammar subject. Okay, so this is your two books. This is your English book and this is your English grammar book. We already done that chapters and we done our work in English and English grammar copy. And this work you have to do in your English copy only. Okay? This work you have to do in your English copy only. So, revision of FE1. Okay? So, first question is, tick write the correct answer. There will be options. You have to tick on the right answer. First, we should dash our friends. In chapter 1, we read about it. What we should with our friends? We should love or leave? Of course, we should love our friends. Okay? Second one is the merchant used to deal with. In the second chapter, the merchant used to deal with. The merchant was salt. Okay? The merchant was working of the salt business. Okay, the merchant used to deal with salt. Third one is the golden temple in the state of. It is a famous temple, Amritsar. Where is Amritsar? In the state of Punjab. Okay, so the golden temple is in the state of Punjab. Question number second. Tick right for correct and cross the wrong statements. You have to put tick for correct, those sentences who are correct, that is right, and those sentences that are not correct, we will put cross. In the first, the next day, the donkey was loaded with a load of cotton. Yes, because merchant knew about the trick of donkey, so he put a lot of cotton. Next day, the donkey was loaded with cotton. Second one, the golden temple has 5 doors in all. No, golden temple has 4. Has 4 doors in all. The golden temple has 5 doors in all. No, there are 4 doors in all. Question number third, these questions are from English grammar book, but this work you have to do in English copy only. Okay, rearrange the word into the meaningful sentences. There are some given words. Why they are called words? Because they are not meaningful, so that they are not sentences. What are sentences? Sentences are those who makes complete sense, group of words that make complete sense. Okay, what are sentences? Sentences are the words that makes complete sense. So they are the words, but it not makes sense. So it is words. The are sweet grapes. So arrange it. Grapes. The grapes. Okay, what we will make? The grapes. First letter is capital in the sentence. The grapes are sweet. This is complete sense. So it is called sentence. And we put full stop. In the sentence, there is mandatory that first letter is capital and end sentence with full stop. Question number second. Twinkle stars at night. It is not meaningful, so it is not sentence. And we have to make the sentence. So stars, first letter is capital. Stars twinkle at night and with full stop. So it is right sentence. Question number four. Circle the subject and underline the predicate. You already learned about this. There are two types of sentences. First one is subject, second is predicate. What the sentence is talking about, what we are talking about, that is called subject. And what we are talking about subject, that is predicate. So first one is sun rises in the east. So So, sun is the subject. We are talking about sun. So, sun is subject. But what is talking about sun? That it is rise in the east. So, it is a predicate. Father opened the door. We are talking about father. We are talking about father. And what is father doing? Father opened the door. So, it is predicate. Now, this is a question number 5. It should be done by yourself. Write the question and do answer by yourself. Okay? First one is, what does the poet share with his friend? Second one is, which water body they had to cross? Name the famous pilgrimage center for the Sikhs. This is unsolved. You have to solve by yourself in English copy. So, do this work in English copy. Okay, my dear students? So, before this doing, you have to go through the chapter, read it, understand it, learn all the question answers, fill up, stick the correct, right, wrong, completely. First learn it, then do this. Okay? It is a revision so that you can revise it. So, first go through the chapter, learn that, then do this. Okay? And this work should be done in your English copy only. Only in English copy you have to do this work. Okay? Thank you. Have a nice day.